drivers behind the line starting this match in 3, 2, 1, crescendo. And we're checking out the Red Alliance side of the field. They already have two up into that speaker. Number 3, 188, unable to get that last note, but we had two scored by them. On the Blue Alliance side, a little bit of motion over here. That should get them 9 points. 19 over on the red side as our drivers are going to start taking control. 188, the Blizzard, looking to get some more of those notes. Their intake is down. They're meeting a little bit of defense from the SMT Titans in the middle of the field. They have a note in their grasp. Team Mindkey have a note in their grasp, looking for that speaker, lining it up. Shoot a little bit too hard, hitting it off the front glass there. Mindkey lining it up. That 75-20 on the Red Alliance side. They shoot and they score on the Blue Alliance side. We have Atamus. They tried to go to the amp, but it fell a little bit short. Some defense being played by the Blue Alliance, trying to knock them off course. That was 92-62 Humberside Huskies. They have one of those notes inside their robot, trying to work their way across the field. Unfortunately, it looks like they may have been tagged for a penalty there from one of our referees. They're still working their way back, trying to line it up with that speaker. They shoot, they score for two more points. 30-16 is the lead for your Red Alliance currently, with just over a minute remaining in the match. A lot of jostling and pushing back and forth. That Humberside Huskies team looking to get one more note. It's in. Mindkey up high and score. Team 188, the Blizzard, lining up with that speaker, trying to shoot, lining it up a little bit. Can they get it out of their mechanism? Having a little bit of technical issues right now. Mindkey in with their next note, a little bit short there. 34-18 with 40 seconds remaining here in the match, as teams are starting to play on one side of the field. The Red Alliance side of the field has all six robots on it. Team 188 makes a break and grabs a note from the blue side of the field. They're going to try and make their way back to score as we have 25 seconds remaining in the match. Let's see if we have any superstars here. Anyone like Taylor Swift showing off on stage? Will the spotlight be on them? With 15 seconds remaining, we have a 22-point lead for your Red Alliance side. The Humberside Huskies looking to get up off the ground on that blue stage. SMT Titans up on the blue side. Will their partners be able to join them? Time has expired. Maybe just a park there for Adamus on the Blue Alliance side. Let's wait for our official scores. And the Red Alliance will be taking home the victory in that match, 44-25. That's going to get them two ranking points, bumping them all up in the standings. Check out Team Mindkey, 75-20 to that number 6 spot. And 188, the Blizzard, number 10.